Lithotripsy is a non-invasive procedure used to break down and eliminate stones in the kidney. It is generally completed in one sitting, depending on the size of the stones. Please do not take blood thinners 4 days before the procedure. On the day of the procedure, you are settled comfortably and asked to remove all accessories. Later, a computerized ultrasonography system is used to target the stones. The waves break the stones into small fragments that are passed out through the urinary system. If you are bothered by the ticking sound of the lithotripper, please request disposable earplugs from the technician. Post-procedure, you are required to spend about 1 hour in observation. The procedure usually takes about 30 minutes. Please drink plenty of water for several days after lithotripsy. Few patients may experience slight pain or a burning sensation during urination, for which antibiotics may be prescribed.